How do you divide a sheet of paper into three equal parts? To divide a sheet of paper into three equal parts, fold the paper into thirds. Start by slightly folding one end of the paper to what you estimate is a third of its length, then adjust the fold until the two ends meet perfectly when folded over, ensuring both layers are equal. Press down sharply along the folds to mark three equal parts.